Hello everyone. When I started spreading word for my angel and oracle card reading, when I started doing it professionally, so I have come across, like I came to know that people are not much aware about angel and oracle cards. They are aware about tarot, but not much about angel and oracle cards. So I took it as a sign and I decided to spread awareness and positivity about it. Because the whole intent of creating this video is to spread the love and light through oracle cards. I will just try to explain, like, how do I perceive oracle cards, how I connect with them, and how I resonate with them. There is no like hard and fast definition. You can connect in your own way. So I will just try to explain the way I connect with them. So what are oracle cards basically, or angel cards? So oracle cards or angel cards are the divination tools. Now you'll say, what the divination tools are. So divination tools are any tools or medium with which you connect with the divine or angels or the higher beings, with the help of which you receive the guidance. Like, there are many situations in life where you need guidance beyond our logic, or like beyond what the situation is. So we need that guidance, and oracle cards help us connected to our higher self. Like, it keeps us connected to our true soul qualities, love, light and peace, and it also keep us in alignment with our higher self. Like, I perceive oracle cards as I feel as if they are the language of the divine or the universe, with which I talk to the divine. So with oracle cards I get messages from them. And when I read oracle cards for any situation, any guidance, so I feel like I'm reading a story with help of which I'm getting a guidance for any situation or any life problem. So it helps us soothe our journey. Like, there are many testing periods, there are many tough periods in life where we need that guidance. Like, we go to experts or for any specific area for various purposes. So it is like that only. And the oracle cards open up like lot of possibilities to us, and I would recommend not to confuse it with the hard and fast future prediction, because what happens to us is completely our free will choices, and like what we perform is our free will choice, and what happens to us is solely based upon our current vibration and energies. Okay, so like I feel oracle cards are that for me. So now let's move ahead and check, like, how do they work. Oracle cards basically work on the synchronicities. So what is synchronicity? All of us, we use radios and we listen to the songs on radios. So radio, when we want to tune into a particular station, like the radio starts transmitting that frequency. When we match the frequency, we start receiving the data. So once we start working on ourselves, start increasing our vibration, like, we all are know everything and everyone in this universe is a frequency or a form of energy. So once we start working on ourselves, we start raising our vibration. And once we start raising our vibration, we can easily connect with the higher beings, like God, angels, through many forms, like meditation, oracle cards, or say tarot. So there are many forms, but angels, God, universe, they are always there. These pure light beings are always there for us to help us in any situation in life. It's just that we need to initiate that connection, that communication first, so that they come to know that we are willing to connect with them and we are ready to receive the help from them. So once we start connecting with oracle cards to the divine more and more, we start receiving the more and more clearer messages from the divine. It's just that we need to be in that receiving mode to accept whatever we are receiving. Okay, one more interesting thing, like oracle cards, they will not necessarily give us the messages that we want to know. like for any situation we want to know if we want to go ahead or not, and we are willing to go ahead but there is some confusion. So they will give the answer which is for our highest good, not that we want to know from inside. Okay, so whatever we receive, we should be able to receive it with gratitude, trusting that it is for our highest good. Okay, this way the oracle cards work. So basically they work on the synchronicities and our frequencies and vibrations. Why do we use oracle cards? Because oracle cards basically gives us wise guidance, the channeled messages from the divine, and I would simplify it as they teach us the way of life. How do they teach us the way of life? Like, I personally believe that every one of us as a soul have those true qualities of love, light and peace, and we every one of us seek those and want to spread those. Okay, so oracle cards bring those pure vibrations from angels and divine to us and help us connect more and more to our true authentic self, and help us be more in that loving energy and that peaceful vibration. Also, we all have that innate wisdom deep within our soul. So oracle cards help us to connect to our true self and ignite that tiny little magical spark within, which is already there, and dig that deep within wisdom to so we can apply it to any situation in life, and like it helps soothe our journey, simplify our journey on this earth. Oracle cards are mainly like intuitive tools. It is based on mainly intuition. So what is intuition? We all know that we all have that inner knowing what is right or what is wrong. Once we start building up that intuition muscle, it keeps getting stronger and stronger. So like we work out on our physical muscles, it is same like that. So we all have that power, it's just that we need to work more and more on that, and oracle cards mainly work on the intuition. I would like to like conclude what why to use oracle cards, because oracle cards or angel cards, they are useful for our spiritual growth, transformation, self-discovery and divination. So why self-discovery? Because we all know that what we see outside us is the reflection of our inner world. So we need to connect to that inner world first. We need to create what our manifestations or our desired life in our inner world first, and then it will automatically reflect in the outside world. So it helps us in self-discovery. Obviously, it is useful in the spiritual growth, and then it is like it transforms our life, it uplifts our vibration, and it like definitely transforms the life for the highest good. It is like every one of us is here for a specific purpose, and it definitely helps us to go towards that purpose, and also it helps in the divination. I am done explaining what are the oracle cards and angel cards for me, how do I resonate with them, how do they work, and why to use angel and oracle cards. If there are any questions, they are more than welcome. And thank you so much for joining this session.